Welcome from Milan, from Kashan, another travel interview. I'm with Fatima.
Yes.
Hello.
You're here from Kashan?
Yes, I'm from Kashan.
Nice. And we met just here before.
Yeah,
you spoke to me and you joined for a tea.
Yeah.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah, you're welcome.
What do you do?
Yeah.
So you won't be a teacher, but you will be...
Actually, I'm right now an English teacher. I work in this teaching English. When I started studying at university, I started working too. So it's about seniors. I started working and it's about seniors and teaching.
Nice. And how old are your students?
My students are...
How do you teach here?
Just with some classes. Maybe sometimes we have some games, especially for memorizing the words or for learning grammar. We use some cards maybe to teach them.
So, why do you like teaching English?
Children or teenagers. I'm not that much in teaching, but when I started working with teenagers, I said, yeah, I like children or I like teenagers. So I'm just kept teaching. But I like to be a teacher.
Your guy?
Yeah.
Ah, nice. And what's your dream for the future?
I think it's not a dream, but you know, it's my goal. I want to be a tour guide, very famous. I want to travel abroad, go to France, Italy, Poland, Australia. I want to visit lots of places. So I want to be a big tour guide and have some tours outside
Europe,
especially in Italy and France.
So you want to be a tour guide for Iranian people abroad?
For Iranian people abroad, maybe from abroad to Europe. I'm okay.
Nice goal.
Yeah.
Very big goal. Yeah.
Very big goal.
Good. And is there something typical about Kashan you need to know? About culture or...
culture? I don't know. You know, Kashan people are religious people. They are very religious. If you pay attention, they are always very select. They're very mature, but they are very hospitable. They have hospitality, and they always say hello, how are you, welcome. They are very noisy, you know, they want to know everything,
yeah.
And I don't like it.
You don't like it?
No, I don't like it. You know, when I'm working in bazaar, they want to know my name, they want to know my age, they want to know if I'm single or not, what do you do with tourists? I don't like it.
So they act like this to everybody, not only to foreigners,
no,
but to everybody.
To everybody. But especially because I'm a girl, they are more curious.
Yeah. I can imagine.
They are more curious about me.
Last question. I saw you got blue eyes.
Yeah.
It's very special, I think.
Yeah, it's very special.
How come? Your mother? Or?
Because my father lives in a village. In that village, all my uncles, my grandpa, my grandma, all the people who are living there, they have very bright colors. You know, for example, a blue or a green, it's not for them. But when I'm in the city, they say, wow, you have blue eyes, where are you from? I say, no, it's not me. In my family, it's usual.
Maybe also that's why people pay attention to us and ask you a lot of questions.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks a lot for seeing you and good luck with your goals becoming a tour guide.
I try my best.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.